Okay, here we go. I don't even know what I'm playing here. Are you gonna wanna be Trick Room? Does that help get you? That thing does explode. Or something like that. Let's need Spiritomb. Might be useful here. Torko. Petra. I don't know Torko, I think. I know Petra and the guy double fire here. I forgot Among Us. Choice X Among Us. I don't quite know what to expect, but Torko on Among Us is slow. Oh, I've just been so bad. Double shiny, that's not gym at all. I feel like I can get some good damage here. Do I go Trick Room first? I need Trick Room here, I am fast when your bullet can only be bullet catching anyway. I might need it later on. This seems pretty safe. I'm going to Trick Room. Switch in to the Scar. Okay, you might spill. But you might not. You didn't do really any damage to this Torko. I have to double it over this side. Get a Citrus Berry. Okay. Oh, easy. That's fine. Dual Imbi. Great. That's good to know though. Lucky I did do this. Okay, so now I need to heat, basically. Heat wave, burn the Grimmsnarl. Do I want to burn? Man, that did a lot of damage though. Probably choice spell, I guess. So we'll always this guy, so you can't beat me in the game. And you'll be Terra Water, Bullet Punch. That's fine, you're dead. You are gone. As long as I hit you, you're... Oh wait, did I not? Obviously missed. I missed Life Orb the first time round from Wing Beat. Okay. That's right, you got a Spirit Break on Torko, I'm not too bothered about that. No doubt. Do I still need this Torko? I guess you reflect here. I have Solar Beam on this thing. I must do, mustn't I? Let's see, are you going to bring out... What's that? Is that an issue for me? I can't hit that much, to be honest. You can heat wave yourself. That's a problem. I'll just fire off a heat wave, see what happens. I should get a reasonable amount of damage. Yes, great damage. Why kind of roll out screen a lot. That's what I mean when I play these terrible places down at the low end of the ladder. Oh my goodness. Everything's got a berry on this team. Everything has a berry. Spirit break over here. No damage. Ah, so you're not in citrus berry range. Now you're gonna heat wave. That's an issue. Wither dance. Ooh. Ooh. I think you've got a protect here in that thing, haven't you? Two turns of trick room. I'm Terra Water on my list. That could give me a tiny number. I'm going to Pain Split. I'm really expecting. I'm really expecting this to protect. Thunder Wave would be even slower. So Spirit Break, Fake Out, Thunder Wave. No, not Pain Split. I clicked the wrong stupid button. You're having me on. You're having me on. Oh. This is why I'm gonna play a stupid game anymore. What an absolute load of rubbish. Absolute moron. It was Nightshade Pentacles. Okay, that's what we can do. Can't move them. Paralyzed, brilliant. Pain Split this side. That's so annoying. I think that's. Lost me the game, isn't it? That most idiotic play I've ever seen in my life. Dumb. Yes, guys. Everybody thinks I played so well and I misclicked. Useful as well at all. Okay, we get a trick room on. That's what I mean. That's first. It's gonna play in fearfully. You have psychic, stored power. Are you gonna have a fairy type? And are you gonna be slower? Am I not sure? Okay. The moment of truth. Does a Nightshade and a Wicked Blow KO? Still. And hit with a fairy type attack. I'd still win this game. Kick a drop. Terrible play. I can Pain Split that as well. Hello? Man. Don't burn me. You are ever beyond, aren't you? You are absolutely ever beyond. The pain split drain punch. I don't think you You are slower than mine, actually. You do have Giga Drain. And you have Psy. Pain split. Drain. I have a Salt Box, so you shouldn't do that much damage to me. Ah, such good damage. Yeah, your recovery is terrible, so I can get a double up attack. Okay, so, I don't know. Your bad plays made you lose the game. My misclick nearly cost me. But there we go, there we have it. Whew. Why are you rage quitting, like you're doing so well? That whole game was awful. Terrible.